Hey guys, what's up? This is your friend Manak from Civil Center, and I welcome all of you back to our channel and another video on Tekla Structural Designer. So friends, we keep coming up with videos on Tekla Structural Designer, and we also provide live training on Tekla Structural Designer and other software related to civil engineering. So if you are interested to join our live classes, you can register using the link below so that you can take the practical experiences of consultancy projects and you can take up live projects on your own. So if you want the advanced classes, you can join using the registration link which has been given in the description. So after we have done in that, in today's video we will discuss how to study the reinforcement drawings of beam which has been generated in the Tekla Structural Designer software. So without wasting any time, we'll get started and we'll see the reinforcement drawings for this particular beam. So this building has been fully designed and analyzed. We'll just right click on it and then we'll go to we can either click on generate detailing drawing, which will open the AutoCAD file, or we can also just click on report for member, so it will generate the report for the member. We'll see this, and after that we can also check the AutoCAD file for this particular beam. So friends, as you can see, this particular reinforcement drawing, if someone sees for the first time, he or she might have some difficulties in understanding that, but once you have seen this video, you'll not have any different difficulties in understanding the reinforcement drawings. So as you can see, we have these three number of sections, section A, section B and section C, for each beam has been made, and the respective cross sections has been given below, section AA, BB, CC. Like that they have given, and the name of the beam is 3B1. So for this particular beam we have three sections, and for the next span we have three more sections. So now if we just go through this particular drawing, as you can see here, we have 2T16, that is two bars of 16 mm at the top. So at the top it is written T1, so at the top we have two bars of 16 mm, here also we have two bars of 16 mm, and here also we have two bars of 16 mm. So in the top all through we have two bars of 16 mm, as you can see in the cross section also. So in the AA we have 16, so as you can see two bars, if we can zoom in we can just show you two bars of 16 mm, and at the bottom we'll see, at the bottom we have, as you can see, 3T12. So there is three numbers of bars of 12 mm at the bottom here, and it is all through. So here also you can see the same thing has been given. Now similarly you can just go through all the remaining drawings for the next span as well. As you can see, BB also you can see 16 16, and in the bottom we can see 12. So this is the reinforcement drawing for the main reinforcement, and for the stirrups we have 8 mm stirrups which has been provided at a spacing of 100 mm bars. So the same thing we can just observe in CAD file. If we just right click on this particular beam and then click on generate detailing drawing of the members static, sorry, we need to click on here generate detailing drawing, and after we click on it, and then we need to click on OK. So after we click on OK, the AutoCAD file will open. I have already opened the file, so I'll show you the reinforcement drawing for this particular beam. So as you can see, this is the same as you had in the report, but the clarity will be more because it is an AutoCAD file. So as you can see, at the bottom we have three reinforcements of 12 mm, and at the top we have two reinforcement of 16 mm at the top here. And let us just look at the next section. So the next section says, or the next span says, we have reinforcement of 16 mm at the top and reinforcement of 12 mm at the bottom. So how many reinforcement we have, let us just check it out. ABCC and next DD. So two bars of 16 mm at the top and three bars of 12 mm at the bottom, and in the total section we have the same thing, that is two bars of 16 mm at the top and three bars of 16 mm at the bottom. But at the last span, we have little bit more reinforcement. As you can see here, there is four bars of 16 mm. As you can see, A is 16, so four bars of 16 mm, and here at the bottom we have 1 2 3 6 bars of 12 mm. So like this they have given the reinforcement drawing, and if you want you can just provide it as per your preference. Like we have this, for this particular beam you can provide the two bars as all through and the remaining bars as extra reinforcement. If you want, you can provide detailing as per your choice, because you always have a choice of providing your type of detailing. So for that you have to do it manually. But after watching this video, I hope you understood the reinforcement which has been given in the beams in Tekla Structural Designer. Now as you can see, this is the mass of the all the rebars which has been used in this particular drawing, so you are thorough with that. So friends, I hope you understood how to read the reinforcement drawings or beam in Tekla Structural Designer. We'll meet in another video and hope to see you again. Bye bye.